Hello everybody, I am Dr. Nasreen Ashfaq, consultant at FemCity Hospital. Today I want to talk regarding dengue in pregnancy, dengue or dengue as we call. Everybody knows dengue is caused by mosquitoes. They say it's caused by Aedes mosquito, which is daytime mosquito, mostly in the mornings or afternoons. But nowadays they are saying the mosquito is also biting in the nights because of so much light and all. So these there's nothing like it. It is a daytime mosquitoes nowadays. And the main thing in dengue, I just want to make all my pregnant women aware of it, that dengue in pregnancy is a thing of concern for us. Most of the time, 90-95% time, nothing happens. But in 5% of the patients also, we don't want them to land up with any complications or anything. So the main symptoms that you get in dengue is high-grade fever. It can be with or without chills. You will have severe headache. You will have nausea, vomiting, and abdominal pain. If any of these symptoms come along with fever, I would suggest you go and get a checkup done. Get your dengue profile. Get yourself checked. So dengue is in three phases. First phase will be the fever phase. It will be for 1 to 2 days. Then the critical phase comes when the platelet starts falling. And the third phase is the recovery phase. The critical phase is very important. So when the fever starts, you better check your blood CBP levels and all. If the platelets are falling below 1.5, we would suggest to get admitted, because we take at that time there's a lot of chance of you getting dehydrated because of nausea, vomiting. You won't be eating, and then this is the most important phase. It lasts for 3 to 4 days. So during that period, we usually admit the patient and see the platelet counts twice a day, and give all antiemetics IV. We give IV fluids and all to maintain to avoid dehydration and all. And in the third phase, when patient becomes okay, she'll start feeling hungry again, and it revival phase comes. So this during dengue, I would suggest be careful, avoid going outside frequently. Wear full clothes, cover all your body so that there's no mosquito bites and all. And take good care of yourself. You have to be hydrated during this time. Many times dengue comes and we don't even know that patient had fever and she had come out of it also. It is because it depends on patient to patient's immunity also. Once your immunity is good, you will revive fast. So during this time, you have to be hydrated, take lots of liquids, juices and all. And if there's any cause of concern, please do come into the hospital. You can show to any physician also, or you can come down to any gynec also, or you can come to a hospital anytime. 24/7 we are available. Lab is there, we will take good care of it. And take good care of yourself. Avoid getting mosquito bites and everything, and keep your surroundings and everything clean so that there are no mosquitoes. And the only thing is, I would suggest all pregnant women, be happy, be healthy. Avoid getting these fevers and everything.